So what I want to do is I want to show you how to move the angle adjustment that's capable with our swing up mounts with the sunshade on. You don't want to push it back and forth with the top piece because this top piece just slides in and sets on top. What you want to always do is grab it with both hands right here where this angle is and adjust it right here. That's the best place to adjust it and it'll stay together. The adjustment technique for the constant torque angle adjustment on a Bigfoot monitor with the shade option.